You better believe they're super fans of the NHL and of our great game all over this globe. Here's case in point. Meet William. He's a 10-year-old Ovi super fan. He plays left wing just like him, and he came all the way from Shanghai to meet his hero. Ovi overseas in Beijing right now, and according to our crack NHL Network Research Department, a.k.a. Google Maps, that's about a 12-plus-hour drive. And here he is with his hero right there. Ooh, chopsticks with the pucks. Ovi looking good, though, right?
Wow.
He could crush at some hibachi restaurant, I bet.
Hey, good.
And then
that's
I don't know what he's playing right there. I don't know. Oh, wow.
There you go.
I got to get that game. That looks incredible. Let's take a behind-the-scenes look at what Ovi's doing over there in China.
We are a steel production company. These buildings, they were giant warehouses. I would like to introduce our manager, Mr. Guo here, and Miss B here, manager. And we are running all the four rings in Shougang Park. The fountain there is the head of the dragon, and it's a traditional fountain in China.
Look at the fish. Let's go swim.
How do you feel about our Shougang Park?
Very beautiful. Good.
That is the big air stadium for 2022 Winter Olympic.
Beautiful view. Special gift for me, to you.
他要给您一件专门的礼物。
非常感谢,
thank you very much.
谢谢.
Thank you, thank you.
We would like to show you around our arena.
So,
step inside our main locker room.
Okay. Good.
This is our ring.
Yeah, very impressed. I think in future, when it's going to be big for people who wants to be in this game, especially if you have that kind of arena, it will help. Very cool, okay.
Maybe you can show them kung fu.
Yeah, let's do it. I hope the hockey is going to be bigger here. Wants to share the experience and to help Chinese people play hockey.
It's huge, right? Like just seeing him here, he's got that presence around him. It just means a lot for developing hockey in China. It's just trying to get all these kids to start playing, and it just means a lot to everyone here.